I don't actually know what I'm filling right now. I'm kind of just setting up a display right here. Trying to get different areas so I can record in my room. And I kind of thought it was pretty kind of cool since I have a huge comfy chair here right now. Fixing my shirt, sorry. So I'm going to be doing a With My Backpack video. I'm not going to be doing different clips, obviously, because it's kind of hard to reach over and just keep on going after the camera. So it's my backpack, as I showed you, in a haul. It's kind of just green with, like, this brown outlining. And they have, like, these little straps and stuff, and there's multiple little pockets around here. And this is from Mosimo. Mosimo. Don't like me to show you guys. Mosimo. And it was $29.99. I don't have one of those, sorry, but I don't have one of those fancy cameras where I can see what the hell I'm filming. And I can't put a mirror behind it, so if you guys want to see what I'm filming with, I'll show you after this video, if it works out. So this is what the backpack looks like. It just looks like this, and I'll start with what's in the backpack. So first, in this little pocket right here, I shall open it. So in here, I have a pencil box, and I showed you guys this in a haul of mine. And inside the pencil box, I just have a pack of the pencils that I bought, a highlighter, and this white out. That's why I edit. Ugh. And the Sharpie, plain yellow Sharpie, so that kind of fits right in there. In the side pocket, I have a calculator, because everybody needs one of these, and I actually bought this recently as well. And it's just black, which is probably one of my favorite colors. Just cyan. Okay, on the other side, I have some index cards and some post-its, which I bought recently as well. Good one for my school hall. Go back, I'm not graveyard girl, go back and watch it. That's the YouTuber on here, on YouTube, who says hurl instead of haul. But in the main part of the backpack, if I can get this thing open. No. Go. Okay. So it kind of just looks like this on the inside, and I'm just going to get right into it. So first, I have this thing my mom bought me, and I think I did a hurl. Yeah, sound like for now. A haul of this. My mom bought it for me. Wait, did I? I did. So, yeah. I think it's called Target Haul, and I said my mom bought me some things. This is personal. You put personal information in it, and you can just fill out calendars and stuff. Even though they gave me one of these in school, my mom bought it. Apparently it's $3. Okay, next in here I have a notebook. I have quite a few notebooks. This is my Vane Lives Unique one, which is Office Depot plus One Direction come together to limit bullying. It's one when I got this. Go check out my Office Depot haul. That down somewhere. Next is a few notebooks, and these are just some One Direction notebooks. I might not be using these for school. Don't know yet because, you know, I'm going to be a freshman and I don't know if I really want to use One Direction notebooks. I still sad. Okay, next is obviously what I'm using for school. Obviously, it's my Louis binder, and I got some Office Depot as well, along with the little dividers inside. And I'm definitely just full, no question about it. I absolutely love this because, obviously, it's Louis Tomlinson. No. I love Louis Tomlinson. Okay, and then I have some folders in here. Obviously, I'm probably going to be using these. I have, I have this One Direction one. This one. This one. I think that's it. Nope, this one. This one. I don't think you guys can see these. This one. What was that? Yep, this is One Direction. And then I have some plain ones. I have red, yellow, and orange. Going freaking forget my colors over here. But I have those. And then I'm just gonna put this stuff back in here while I grab the rest of it out. Next I have a random ruler in here, because you know. I have another one of this somewhere, but I need a ruler for school. And then I just have some book covers. A decorative one, owl, see if I'll see these look like my house. A black one and a blue one. Because I don't know if we're going to have books for freshman year for any of my classes that I'm taking. Since I'm taking, well, four first semester and four second semester, because our school goes from September to January for a semester, and then goes January to when we get out of school for second semester. So I'll have eight different classes, but four for first year of first school, half school, and four for the second half. But that's really my backpack, nothing really fancy, nothing overly exciting. But if you guys wanted to watch, just go ahead. Thank you guys for watching, and please subscribe. Bye. By the way, so I was filming on my camera was set right here, and kind of just, yeah, nothing fancy, as I said. Bye.